way, he met a beautiful girl named Rachel. He loved Rachel. Jacob and Rachel married and had children. One day, Jacob was sad. He wanted to go home. He wanted to see his brother Esau. Jacob wanted Esau to forgive him, but he was afraid. Jacob knew God would be with him. He went home. He told Esau, "I'm sorry I lied to Dad. I'm sorry I stole from you. Will you forgive me?" Esau did forgive Jacob. God forgave both of them. They loved God. They loved the family. Jacob and Esau lived in peace, and God blessed them.